So this question is select data. So you want to select the name and the age of the student with the student ID 101. So it's going to be this guy, but only the name and age. So yeah, you can just return the students log, and then what column you want to get the students with the student ID. ID equal to what? 101. So which other column you want to get is going to be name and the age, right? So this will be entire solution. So if you have question, leave a comment. See you next time. Bye.